Hi guys, it's been a long time since I made an update, so just thought that I would make a short video telling what's going on and how my chess is going during this corona crisis. I haven't, as you noticed, produced any videos, but instead I've made a blog called saychessblog.com. You can check it out, and I will post my games and my analysis on there, and you will see that the whole idea is to spend some more time looking at my games and producing analysis instead of spending time playing Blitz and editing videos. So if you're interested, you can go and read instead of watching videos, and I hope you'll find my comments interesting. And I'll plan maybe later to post some shorter videos also on there. With the interesting positions from my games. So please go check it out, and I'll post a link in the description. Bye.